Very good. Stands at 52.07 by Sean Grant from Casey last year. Let's see what this man from Calabar, Raquel Reed, can do. Travels very fast in lane number 5. Reed of Calabar. So it's Reed of Calabar, but all that is going to at the top for the back end of the match, which means it's a college. This man, Reed of Calabar, travels with great speed. Richmond of Casey in second, for the back is the man, Buckman of Excelsior.
So when there is a
discrepancy
on a
rule, 54.59 for the man of Calabar.
Got it.